Today on The Journey, you're going to learn what you need to know about selling on Amazon versus eBay. If you sell products, then you probably already are on Amazon or eBay. And if not, they're going to want to learn pros and cons of each.
Now, while creating e-commerce on your own website may be intriguing and interesting, you want to do that. If you're just starting out, you may want to go to an already established site like eBay or Amazon because they already have the traffic there.
Yeah, and actually an impressive stat, eBay and Amazon combined actually makes up for 55% of all e-commerce sales.
So with that in mind, let's start to dig into some of the pros and cons of selling on Amazon as opposed to eBay. When compared to eBay, one of the pros of selling on Amazon is its large audience. With so many people visiting the site, you have a great opportunity to sell your product. The second thing is the fulfillment option. Right. Fulfillment by Amazon, you don't have to worry about how your product is going to be shipped out to your customer. And one helpful thing is Amazon is actually here in Seattle.
Right here. And when it comes to first-time users, when you're searching for a product, Amazon actually surpasses Google. Around 46.7% for Amazon. When it comes to Google, it's around 36%.
And that's really interesting because sometimes we use Google so much until made it a verb. Hey, I don't know how to do this. Go Google it.
Google it.
So to have Amazon beat out Google for the product searches, that's impressive.
Yeah, I use that a lot when people are starting to annoy me with too many questions, which might be a little passive aggressive, but I'm like, I don't know, maybe just go to a site where you could look it up, like Google. I don't know.
Now, pros on selling on eBay, it allows you to have access to your customer's email, which allows you to build up your email list. And that email list can be used to resell, upsell, cross-sell. It's very beneficial.
Yeah, totally. And eBay has fewer sellers than Amazon, so it's easier to convert folks over to your products and you don't have to spend as much on advertising. So think of it this way, increase sales, decrease expenses.
So now eBay allows so many options of where you have not as many sellers. Some of the cons to Amazon, there's such an overpopulation of sellers, it's a lot of competition. So a lot of people may find it necessary to actually get advertising on the marketplace, which is an increase in what you have to put out for your product, which can lower your profit margin.
Also with Amazon, they have complete control over your customers. So you have no way as a merchant to reach out and contact your buyers.
And you can't build that email list like you can on eBay.
Right.
So now with that said, some of the cons for eBay, there's a much smaller audience. So you don't necessarily go to eBay for those everyday items. And also fulfillment. eBay doesn't offer an option for them to send it out for you. Now, it is rumored that they are looking into a third party to do fulfillment. However, again, Amazon beats them out for that because Amazon does it themselves.
Yeah, it gives Amazon that edge. So the big question when it comes to selling on Amazon versus eBay, which is better?
It depends. Now, if your product is rare, unique, or used, eBay is really the place to go for that.
I like that about eBay, the rare, unique, used. I know when I was deciding on moving to LA, I lived in Indiana at the time, I thought, you know what? I'm gonna go to LA and I wanna pick a sports team. So of course I hopped on board with the Dodgers, but what I needed to do is get some gear. So I hopped on eBay and I got this super dope vintage Dodgers jersey. It was unique and it was rare. No, definitely used, but I still have it to this day and I love it. Even in San Diego, I wear it sometimes, although I have switched over to the Padres.
Now, if you rely on repeat business, that could be a make or break for you. So eBay's option of giving you access to buyers' information, like their email, that may make eBay the place for you.
So if you're looking for more of a do-it-for-you approach, you're gonna wanna go with Amazon. They're definitely giving you the easier approach, setting it up for you. They offer fulfillment.
Pretty much they ship your items for you.
So, are insights and analytics important to you?
Well, too bad. Neither one offers any kind of solution for that. However, Amazon does give more of an intuitive feature to its analytics. So, in that area, Amazon could be the way for you.
Do you want the cheapest option?
Well, Amazon's selling fees are slightly more affordable than eBay's. However, you may spend a little bit more in advertising on Amazon.
But also, keep in mind, it really depends on the product and the industry. That's a wrap. You just learned what you need to know about selling on Amazon versus eBay. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment below.
And ring the bell so you're notified when we have our fresh new content coming out. Thanks for watching. This is The Journey. See you next time.